Okay, in the last class itself, we had started with the extended enterprises and the cyber crime associated with that. As I said in the last class itself, as you are going to have the extension of the network, that is the mobility and the connectivity jaasti aagunta hodanga, adrinda problems nu kuda enagutta increase aagutte. As though you are providing accessibility or you are enabling the users to make use of the internet or a network facility wherever they are present, as the customers of an organization may be at a different locations or bere bere locations oraga located irbodu, allindenu kuda organization bagge bekagiruvanta information na access maadkobodu, other the present market value in the, or else they can compare the features of an organization's product or service with some other organization's product, the feature jothege our product jothege services jothege compare maadabodu. But as you are going to increase the connectivity or you are going to increase the mobility, information the movement jaasti aadanga, users jaasti aagunta hodanga enagutta, adanna access maadodu, whether it is only authorized users or there are unauthorized users annodanna identify maadodu, along with that whether it is being used only for the good purpose or it is being used for the bad purpose annodu kuda identify maadodu enagutta, difficult activity. As the result of that,
फैन मेले